Welcome back once again, Spazites, to another LEGO City Advent. Today is the 9th of December, 2022, and today we are opening box number 9, which is here on the bottom near the center. So, boom, let's go ahead and open that, and oh my goodness, this is adorable. Okay, wait till you all see this. We got a little Tweety Bird in there. Oh yeah, this is gonna be good. Anyway, let's go ahead and open this. I need to build this quickly because I've got dinner in the oven. I'm making dinner because Randy worked really hard today and isn't feeling too hot, so I am gonna take care of her. But first I need to do this because I am horrible at, taking care of my time, and I forgot to do the video today. I mean, I think I've done that just about every single day this holiday season thus far. So far, we've got our little circle piece with three little cylinders, as well as this long clippy piece. Now, that piece, this piece goes like, boom, like so. And we got this here goes here, like here, there. Let me make sure I'm doing it right. Yep, I am doing it right. We got this little piece here, goes up here. Boom. Make sure everything's on good. This piece, you line up this hole here in the center with that stud on top, and it goes like that, so it's like this. And we got ourselves a little birdhouse. The birdie goes right there. And then this twig is part of the birdhouse for birds to stand on. And boom, there we go. We get an extra twig, or originally, I think this was a carrot stalk. It usually comes in green. It's the leaves on the end of a carrot. But yeah, here we go. We got ourselves a little birdhouse, and it's so adorable. And yes, it is a minifig scale. You could take this and put it up in a larger Lego tree and hide it there, and you wouldn't tell the difference. It's so cute. And I love the little bird. The little bird is just so cool looking, isn't it? I don't know if I have any little birds like this. I probably have a few, but I tend to forget. We do have some brick-built small birds, but they're nowhere near this little. So yeah, that's perfect. Minifigure scale birdhouse, little birdhouse. So yeah, that's it for my super short video today, December 9th, 2022, 9th day of Advent. And if you like my video, please leave a comment down below, thumbs up, all that good stuff. If you really like my videos and you're not already, please subscribe. It's completely free for you to do and will help me grow my channel. I'd really appreciate it. And that all having been said, until next time, as usual, be kind, happy hunting, happy holidays, and goodbye. Don't forget to wash your hands, and if you go out, please be safe. Bye-bye.